Extreme Championship!
Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 225 pounds, Suzuki! And his opponent from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the FCW World Champion, Chris Jericho.
Absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title.
shocking to end the match this early.
And sent right into the corner. Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Got it. You can see the attempt behind that attempt. Exploding the arm must be the strategy here.
Let's have a look.
Here is your winner, and still FCW World Champion, Chris Jerry Cole.
A big win, a big match. Well, riding high on this one, this celebration might carry on the rest of the month.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making our way to the ring from Japan.
The WWE Universe is more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
sport. Kick right to the spine. She's been on the offensive for a little while. She's going at full throttle right now.
Here is your winner.
A very strong show in this women's division victory. She came into this match with one thing on her mind. And would you look at that? It came to fruition.
Massachusetts, the Alliance Women's Television Champion, Mercedes Mondo.
Thank you.
Suplex.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Waistlock. No, no. My goodness.
Transpire in a matchup like this, but what could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with, it's fair game.
We're gonna see it!
He must have seen that coming.
Boom, DDT.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he's
setting up again.
No official needed here, as it looks like they've settled it themselves.
Yeah, I just hope no one was seriously hurt.
Locked inside the
six-man tag match for years to come, and I can't blame him.
Bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is a tag team Hell in a Cell match. Introducing first, from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 201 pounds, the world champion, Isaiah Scott.
The champ.
This guy is ready for a fight.
And from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, the total national television champion, Jack.
Just the right amount of bearing, actually.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Here are your winners.
An emphatic victory for the Warriors. Impressive effort from this duo. Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.
None of these competitors want to be added to it.
Rib breaker!
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is. Discus knee strike! And good thing all that equipment is sturdy, because there's a solid chance someone's getting thrown into it.
Ooh! Look in his eyes. He has the bat on his side, and I don't think there's any reasoning with him now. He's able to sidestep there. Hit the button. Extremely dangerous situation here. This loading dock is full of metal edges and hard surfaces.
One false move, and you could easily get injured bad.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Oh! Boom!
Standing on production boxes and shipping crates, willing to fight anywhere and everywhere. Rolling elbow.
Still clear of contact.
he takes control. Taking this fight out of that equipment.
A lot of that equipment looks like it'll hurt him. From behind. Into the German.
Just one step ahead. Running knee lift.
Sturdy, because there's a solid chance someone's getting thrown into it.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Here's a combo of strikes.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them leap.
Bam!
Discus knee strike.
Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.